Devin Jackson here, aka Navid Genius. So as you see, if you see my last video, I did Kurt Angle, my career, for like 16 minutes, I think. Yeah, say that. But I also got so many other players. I got Matt Riddle. I got Johnny Moxley, aka Dean Ambrose, but WWE fucked him up. I got CM Punk. But today, we are going to be doing Matt Riddle. Keep in mind, I will be doing other players. And if you want to create your play on your own, the channel is down below in the description. Broken Fun Bash, he created all of these characters. I just kind of copy and paste it, and I'm just playing my career with them. Just give y'all a little taste, you know? So, first off, we're going to start with the bro, Matt Riddle. And he is going against Elias. I don't know any nicknames for you, Elias. You're just a... finally, the loading screen take a long ass time.
Making his way to the ring, the Awesome One.
This time. Oh wow.
Wow.
Dude, he's not saying much at all.
Unbelievable.
All right, I got you. Bro punch. Hit you with another bro punch.
Yeah. It's over. It's over. It could have been over. Southpaw with a vicious left.
Oh, you're gonna have to hit him harder than that.
I can't believe it. He's thrown right into the open jaws of the crocodile. Not exactly minding their P's and Q's, King.
The Falconer.
Climbing up to the top.
I'm sorry, everybody that I played with so far had the Falcon Arrow. It's just that they have, like, limited finishers. Like,
love this action. Look at the crowd. They're going crazy. Hey, an Irish whip.
Give,
oh, boy. Irish whip. Into the rope. Here they come. Oh, man. Oh, man. Did you see that?
Aleister Black.
Oh, they're coming off the top.
Definitely. I wish I could give him Aleister Black because he uses that knee a lot. But
Irish
Battlegrounds
whip.
Don't have the option.
Oh, wow.
Which is
what
one
a
of
titanic
second
takedown.
Version about that. But yeah.
From the high rent district,
gotta
he makes some pay.
Deal.
Devastating. This guy knows where he is.
To the turnbuckle. Elias is already a down house. We will finish him in like less than just barely 3 minutes.
Here we go, Moro. Irish whip.
What?
My goodness. What on earth?
I'm gonna stomp that ass. And use them.
Look at this action. Whoa, what a punch. In trouble.
Two,
lateral press.
And three.
Are they going to be able to kick out? No. That's it. It's a winner.
That looks like Matt Riddle's celebration, though. Not that far. Hi, welcome to the channel. As you know, Welcome to Genius Squad, basically. As you know, I'm doing creative my career plays for who is not currently in the game. But if you want to create your own character, description down below, channel right there, and have at it. But of course, that'll mean you're in competition with me. Should I give you that description?
Not fucking I am. Love y'all.
Ooh, still 1v1. Hey, me and I have a good time with the bro, Matt Flippin' Riddle. I can't say, you know, because
I already went against you. No. Not doing that.
No. Even though you want your ass whooped again, we're not doing that. My people need more content than that. Oh, fuck.
Yes, not you have seen John about to do that. Will be the next drill. If anything.
Good.
They actually have his finisher in this one, so. Perfect.
The awesome one! And Q's King. Well, let's go. Let's get this thing going again.
I had a good time.
looking under the ring for something to use.
It's coming again. Oh, my goodness.
Sounds good.
Picks up the guitar.
Speedy recovery. Huh, take two and call me in the morning.
Strumming up some pain. Searching for toys of terror. Gets nailed with a hammer.
Oh boy. What's gonna happen here? Oh, it's not gonna be good. Oh man.
Oh wow. Oh, that has to be over. He's pinning him.
This has been an incredible match, but there it is. It's over.